Can I pray sitting when I am tired? Standing, al-qiyam, is a pillar or rukn of the obligatory salat, which means if you pray sitting down without a legitimate excuse, then the prayer is invalid. But our Rabb, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, does not wish difficulty for us and has given us excuses which lessen our burden and hardship. So here's the guiding rule by which you can decide whether it is permissible for you to pray sitting down. If you are so tired that you think you will not be able to maintain khushu in salat, then it is permissible for you to sit. And khushu means having presence of mind and being at ease, being focused in your salat. If the tiredness is so intense that you feel very anxious, so much that you want to quickly finish reading Surah Al-Fatiha and bow down because it is too hard for you to stand up, then yes, you are excused and you can pray sitting down. May Allah make us amongst those who are keen to fulfill their obligations, because the first deed for which the people will be accounted for on the day of resurrection will be the prayer. Inna awwala ma yuhasibu an-nasu bihi yawm al-qiyamah min a'malihim as-salat. If you can pass on this video to at least one of your friends, that would be great. I create these videos to ease the lives of as many striving Muslimas as possible, and I can't do it without your help. And for more videos answering your questions, subscribe to the Striving Muslima YouTube channel or get yourself to the strivingmuslima.com and subscribe to the mailing list. I will keep you updated about all the latest videos and interesting articles at the Striving Muslima blog, where every striving Muslima nurtures her Islamic identity and builds confidence.